When Sean Farrell saw his new foster dog, Buster, it was love at first sight. While Farrell immediately fell for the 10-year-old Staffordshire Terrier, Buster was a bit more shy. The poor dog had had a rough life, and because of that, he had some serious trust issues. Farrell was determined to bring Buster out of his shell. He quickly decided that he didn't want to just foster Buster, he wanted to give him a forever home. Over the next 2 years, Farrell worked with Buster and tried to gain his trust. It was a long process, but Farrell was patient with the pup. Due to bad experiences in his life, he doesn't like to be around single men, and when we're home alone, he stays on his own in his own bedroom. He will only come down when other people are here as well. Or for walks and food, Farrell told Bored Panda. Buster has improved tremendously, and he has now become a therapy dog. Still though, he isn't a big cuddler, and he likes having his own space. Farrell decided that what Buster really needed was his own little bedroom. Buster loved hanging out in one corner of his house, and so Farrell decided to put his boudoir bedroom there. The boudoir was an idea to give Buster a cozy space of his own in the same room as me, to really let him know he can be safe around me and feel secure in his little den at the same time, Farrell said. Farrell spent 2 weeks constructing Buster's bedroom. He put up walls and he put in a little window so he could check on Buster while he was sleeping. He also put in a digital photo frame where he displays photos of his first dog, Zook, who was best buddies with Buster. Then he added an electric fan to keep Buster cool on hot days. For the finishing touches, he put in a comfy dog bed for Buster to sleep on. He also painted the phrase, "Imagine being a monkey," on the wall. He explained this is the first line of the lullaby he sings to Buster when he's having bad dreams. Once the paint and carpet glue had dried, Farrell let Buster in. The pup loved his new bedroom. Farrell never bothers Buster when he's in his own room. He wants Buster to feel like it's his corner in his own little kingdom. It's clear that Buster loves his own room. Farrell shared photos of his project on Facebook, and they received over 20 million views. Everyone loved seeing how happy Buster looked in his own bedroom. Farrell was amazed by the reaction, and he was also so happy that he was able to show people a different side of Staffordshire Terriers than what's typically seen in the news. Staffordshire Bull Terriers are getting very bad press, and it's so lovely to be able to show them that they are beautiful dogs that deserve a wonderful life, Farrell said. Buster is one lucky pup who has found a wonderful place to call home. If you want to see more cute photos of Buster, check out his Facebook page. Please share this with your friends and family.